Now where? See, there's the orchard waypoint that I haven't unlocked yet. And going into the city. I'm going to check out that orchard waypoint before I head into the city, I think. Just because I've never actually played this game before, I want to do the side quests when I can. Well, with this being blind and all. So, down here. And we've got a nearby event I want to partake in if it's not too high a level. So I will follow that thing on my map. So this way. Not fighting those things because I have no legitimate reason to. Drake eggs? And check traps. This is my quest right now, such as it is. I call it quest, but this game doesn't really seem to have quests in the traditional sense, which I kind of like. I definitely prefer this game to Star Wars The Old Republic. Just because everything's a lot more unique. For one thing. I'm going to be killing these things. Plug leaks, huh? That's the thing I gotta do. Plug them leaks. Continue on this way. No, I see no leaks over there. So the upper level it is. Or maybe not. I'm not seeing any more leaks. So it's the earth elementals mostly, I guess. And there is one more leak. So I'll just wander around and kill earth elementals, I suppose. I like this. So far, this game has proven to be quite entertaining. And of the few that I've played, it's the best MMO I've experienced thus far. In my short amount of time I've spent throughout my gaming career experiencing MMOs, that is. These things can just die. Killing you all is my current objective. At least I'm making it my current objective. Rude mother. Oh. We've got one of these things. Come on now. I'll take all of that. And now I'm back to my old standby thing. Of searching these cages. And killing river drakes. Which I'm enjoying immensely. So I will keep at it. And right now I'm wailing on these guys, which is kind of embarrassing since I'm playing as a thief, and I want to be able to be a bit more stealthy than this, but I don't get that choice. Which quite honestly gets on my nerves a little bit. And now, keep looking for these things, and keep killing them.
Thank you for killing that monster. Now I can fish again. Hello there.
Okay.
Nice
what
to see
were you.
You
saying? Drake kebab. Alright. I'll finish up what I was already going to do anyways. Not that big a deal. That's most of them dealt with. And I just finish helping him out. And I'm level 4 now, it seems. So, what to do now, I wonder? Well, first off, I will kill this thing. Now, let's see. Da-da-da-da. I was gonna go over to this orchard, actually. That's what I was doing before I encountered this waypoint and headed towards it. That's the thing with these type of games. You're doing one thing, and then you run across half a dozen others while you're trying to get it done. So, I am gonna go over to this waypoint. I don't particularly care for learning how to dodge, honestly. because I'm pretty sure I could already do that. And I get this nifty chest out of it. Over to these fields to squish spiders. And then that's going to be the end of the quests I'm doing for the time being, and I am going to go and turn and head into the city.
This'll be fun.
So I will squish spider eggs. Now, Orchard Spider, you can die. Going well, this is. And I did not intentionally talk like Yoda, for those of you that were wondering. That was a complete and utter fluke, yes. So now, I keep at it, obviously. I need to squish a couple more for this event to be done. I kinda need to train myself to call them events and not side quests, because they really aren't quests in the traditional RPG sense. I mean, yeah, I'm doing something for someone in the game, and it's not part of the main story. But just the way that they work. Yeah, but just the way that these quests are done. Well, events, rather. I need to do that. Just the way they're done makes them seem a whole lot less like side quests and more like something else, and I really couldn't say what that something else was, to be perfectly honest. And we've gone from killing, from squishing eggs to being told to kill spiders. So yeah, things certainly evolve, that's for sure.
You'll be feeling that one for days. Check for punctures. Spiders like to inject eggs into the cores.
Yeah. You want to taste that?
And now I keep at it until I finish this one. Kill some more of these spiders. I mean, wow. I've never even played this game once before. This is literally the first time I have opened it up. And still, it's insanely addictive. Though the camera could use a bit of work, I have to admit. Gold contribution level, and another one for helping someone around the ranch. Where is this located at? Down there. I was just gonna stop and head into the actual city now, but I don't think I can. I just feel like I have to do this quest. And I've leveled up yet again. Let me see here. Search bushes for lost Moa.
Could use some help.
So yeah, I'll be killing some bandits too. Lost Moa. Cover feed from the cavern is another one. So I'll just keep at it.
There's one to remember me by.
Well, now. God.
Funds are here.
Well, we've got you. Time for me to look around in these caverns. Recover feed. Yeah, that was one of them. And I think I'm gonna keep at this. Yes, you're going to die. How did you guess? Now I keep at it. So how about you die for me? I would very much appreciate you finding some death to indulge in. Folks like you are a royal pain in the ass to deal with sometimes. But not in this case. Guild Wars 2 just makes it fun. Do not ask me how this game can make killing bandits fun. It just can. So how about you accept it? Okay? There we go. How's you feeling about that? Almost done with this quest. And I am liking this. Recover feed and find lost animals and kill bandits. It's a far cry from some of the quests that I got in Star Wars. Go to this guy and do the obligatory tutorial being one of the quests. I can't.